How to add your Bank of America card to PayPal. First, take your phone and open the Bank of America mobile app. You can see all your checking and credit accounts when the app is loaded. In the top left corner, find the hamburger button. It is called Menu. Tap on it. On the menu screen, scroll down and find Manage Debit Credit Cards. Tap on it. On the Manage Cards screen, you can see your cards. Find the card that you want to add to PayPal using the carousel. Just swipe left and it will show you all available cards. When you find the card, tap on Digital Wallets below. On the Digital Wallets screen, you can see Digital Wallets. In my case, there are PayPal and Apple Pay. Tap on Add PayPal. On the PayPal screen, select the card that you want to add to PayPal. Then confirm that you agree to the terms and conditions. Tap Continue to PayPal. It forwards you to PayPal, where you must enter your email and password. Tap Login. Next, PayPal wants to verify you using a 6-digit security code. It sends a text message and you must type it. Then tap the Continue button. Then confirm the last 4 digits of the card you want to add. Click Next. Now you can see confirmation that the card was enrolled. Open PayPal mobile app. When the app is loaded, tap on Wallet. It opens a list of added cards. Scroll down and see that the Bank of America card was added.